We're at the summit of Mount Greylock, looking down into the valley. Really magnificent. When we began our ascent, it was 81 degrees, and when we parked at the summit, it was 65. So in that 20 minutes climbing up to the summit, the temperature dropped that much.